Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Zordiak Zero, and this is Dead by Daylight, a game where you have five players, one killer, four survivors. And we're gonna go ahead and be a survivor. As a survivor, you have several characters to choose from, and you'll see here I have Jake. You also have several others and a couple DLC characters as well that you can play as. But I'll be playing as Jake. He's my highest level. Went back when I played a little bit back in launch. Well, loadout, got a first aid kit and perks, which I don't think I have a good one. I think this is the best one I have. Yeah, none of them are particularly good, so we'll go ahead and stick with that. And then we also have killers you can choose from. And there's the trapper right there. Each killer has their own unique weapon and perks and abilities and so on. There are two other killers in the game, Mike Myers and I believe it's the Witch, but I do not have the DLC, so I can't play as them, unfortunately. All right, but we're going to be playing as a survivor. See how that goes. See if we can survive for a little bit at least. Maybe even try to survive one game. That'll be impressive. All right, we'll be heading out. All right, and here we are in the Shelter Woods. Don't know who the killer is. We got a hook right here. Need to find a generator to escape. We need to find five of them in total and then open up the doors. Here's a door right here. But I want to be careful of not getting spotted by that killer. Is that a generator? No, that's a fire. Generators, well, you'll be able to tell them by looking up. They'll have like things on them like that. So we're gonna go ahead and start this generator, and we have to have pass these skill checks to not mess up. Think you have to push space. Hopefully, you have to push space, or else I will fail this check. Don't see anyone, fortunately. Oop! I fucked up. I fucked up. Let's just go back here. Crouch on down. And hope the killer doesn't spot me. I don't see him at all. May not be heading over here. Must have Wraith and I can't hear him and he's just waiting. I hear him, I hear him. I can hear that heart beating. How you know the killer's near. So we're just gonna not move. Wait for him to keep on going his way. Looks like he's heading off. Hopefully he doesn't come back for a little bit while I go back to working on the generator. This time let's not mess up the skill check. As you've seen the consequences of that. That one went better. Just have to listen for the noise for it. Just keep an eye on, make sure no thing's sneaking up on me. Oh, someone's got a generator already. So we'll probably be heading in that direction. Another one? Ah, fuck. Last time he took his time coming here, so. Oh, he's coming. Let's try to not get seen. Just gonna go right back to this hidey corner. Yep, that's a trapper. Doesn't see me anyway. And we've got that up, so we may be moving on to that. What it doesn't know is that I will be just about finished up with this one soon enough. Presuming I do not fail again. Fuck! Immediately failed. Alright, let's just hide behind this tree. He knows I'm around, because I've been sticking here this whole time. Fuck, he found me. Let's just keep this guy running around. Keep him guessing. Oh, fuck, I didn't even see that shit. I'm dead. Oh, he's gonna get me. I'm just... Oh, fuck. That was unfortunate. Place the trap right there. That's what the trapper does. He has nice little traps he can put anywhere he likes, including where I just walked into. So that was just a little awkward. So he's likely just going to just camp me out. It's very likely I'll just end up dying here. I have a few friends nearby, just in case. Oh, he didn't put a trap down at my feet, so he's looking to grab one. So we'll need to run. Still nearby enough. He's coming over this way. At least vaguely. Nope, can't hear him anymore, so we're in the clear. Gonna be making noises now that we're heard, though, until someone can come by and heal us up. Do you hear him again, though? Still want to make too much noise, because he'll hear me if I'm moving around too much. What's this? Oh, it's a toolbox. I'm not gonna grab that. I don't need another thing to draw attention to myself. What I need to do is find someone else. Oh! There's someone! Come heal me! Heal me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Feels very good, this back rub. Feels absolutely fantastic. Like $1 million. I'm gonna try not to fuck this up this time. Alright, let's get intention. Great, got it. Two in a row. Let's focus on this. Should be good. Heard him for a second, but I think that's gonna draw his attention. Got another one there. Keep on going on this. Let's try to get this done. Alright, we got it. So let's go ahead and run a little bit. But if we run, we will leave tracks that he can follow. So it's safe to run right now because I can't hear him. I know he's not nearby. I'm not worried about him seeing my tracks because they're going to disappear by the time he would see them. I do have that generator that was almost finished. That I heard is how the heart beats for the killer, but it was just the sound of the generator. Probably guarding that generator because he knows that's got to be almost finished. Oh, it's totem. If I could work with that, then I think it would disable a perk, but I'm not sure how that... Oh, I can. So I can get rid of one of the killer's perks, one of his special abilities. Hopefully it's a good one. I don't know what the killer has for perks, but can't hurt to do. I don't know if the killer sees that being broken or not. This one hasn't been started at all. Let's go to high. Oh, he's hitting someone. He just hit someone. Oh no. Don't leave him to me. Oh no. Shit. I'm being chased now. Oh, fuck. Want to find some things to block his path to me. Think he lost me? Oh, he didn't see me. I'm gonna hide over here now. Hop between covers. Oh, that was close. He's still hanging around nearby though. He's going away. Alright. Oh, he's coming back. And he's coming back. And going away. Okay, no, he's just over in this direction. Yeah, he's hanging around this thing. Oh, did I see him? I saw him over there. I know there's a door right here. I wonder if he trapped it. Nope, he didn't put a trap on the door. So when the door is open, I can flip the switch and try to open the door. Someone's bound to have a generator real close. I know this one's close. Is he around? I don't hear him, but he could have placed a trap nearby. Doesn't look like he's placed a trap. Not quite sure how obvious the traps are. Oh, someone did finish this. Never mind, I thought this was the generator. So that was the generator I was working on before, but someone came by and finished it. So, I could just hang around this door and wait for someone to finish another generator. There's that generator I saw before, but that was pretty... Oh, this is a generator. I can do this. And hopefully not mess it up. Alright, let's just pay attention and not mess these checks up. Another one. Good job. No sign of the killer. No sign of anyone else doing a generator. Getting good at these. Shit. Now I fucked it up. So I'm just gonna go way over here and hide. Hide right by this window. Shit, does he know where I am? I think he's joking around. Okay, no, he kept on moving. So I drew him over here so someone could work on another generator on the other side of the map, like the one I saw before. Don't really want to stick around too close to this one, because he's going to be knowing I'm in the area. Come on, someone. Anybody. Sure, he's gonna just walk by soon. He's gotta be doing a patrol because the killer can see where all the generators are. So he'll know that, you know, it's where they are. So we can just make a patrol path around for him. All right, let's go back on it, I guess. I'm so bad at those. Let's just keep on going this way. For a ways. He's looking for me. Thump, 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 thump. He is really close. And he's gonna keep on walking. Just keep on walking. Sweet. So I can see him right now. That's my perk. I know he's right by that door. So all I do is not, you know, walk into the door. He could just be waiting there. Because if the killer stands still long enough, I believe he goes silent. Yep, see him right there. He's going to check on the other door. sounds like. He's got to have put a trap right there. Nope, no trap. Sweet. This one doesn't have any checks. Just got to open it up. And hope he's not coming. Alright, he'll probably start heading over here just in case someone, you know, is waiting at this door. Alright, and we have succeeded in surviving, and we are going to taunt the killer by, you know, hanging around. Because, you know, it's what you do. Killer gonna come play? Yeah, another thing is when you're the last survivor, whether the other survivors escaped or died, as long as you have enough generators, you can enter a hatch somewhere on the map. I do not know where that hatch is, and I'm not really going to look for it, so I'm just going to leave. Alright, now I've successfully escaped from Dead by Daylight. Game, a successful match that actually did not go horribly wrong for me, which is, dang, that's a good thing, I'd say. Pretty dang good thing. We got some blood points which we could spend in a tree for skills, I guess. Yeah, this thing, you can spend it here and get a rare reward. That costs a lot of blood points. We don't have a lot. An unknown reward, let's go for it. Azeroth's Key, a very rare offering. I have no idea what that does. So you can change your loadout, and that offering will fit here, and that would increase the chance to be sent to Autohaven Wreckers when burned. So that's just a location. So you could just have a higher chance of going there. And by tremendously, I'm guessing it makes it nearly guaranteed. So I had this flashlight, which if I used, I could have blinded the killer, and it would have just stunned them temporarily. Then there are add-ons I could put in to make it better, which are cool, I guess. Focus lens increases the range of the beam, tightens the radius of it, though. Increases the power, and it stacks, so I could do that, I guess. But I don't really know how these all work too well, besides just buffing the item you have. Still don't have many good perks, but Dark Sense helped us out a little bit. Kind of. We could hear him, so we knew he was there anyway, so... Could also get something else because we have some more points. Chalk pouch. Increase luck. Scraps. Grants 25% blood points in the survival category. That's an offering we could put up to just get more blood points to spend in this blood web. Don't really know what these are, what these can be used for. Not too sure. So let's go ahead and hop in again as a survivor and see if we can get another game going. Alright, we're back in the game. Oh, we have a friend this time. And a generator right here. Let's try not to mess this up. Another game as survivor at the Macamillion Estate. Oh, that's a bad end. That is the Wraith. The Wraith can go invisible and do stuff like that. Looks like you followed the other person, though. Looks like I'm in the clear, at least. Just gonna hide around here. So, we found a friend and a generator, but then the killer found our friend and the generator as well. Ooh, they've been hit, it looks like. Fortunately for me, I got away. Unfortunately for them, they did not. Oh, he's coming back here. Looks like they're still running it sound by the sounds of it. So whenever you hear that bell, you know the Wraith is either turning invisible or going visible. So the Wraith... Ooh, hello there. Let's heal them up. Try not to mess it up. Yay. Should go fine. It's not too hard. Alright. There we have it. They're healed up. This was not the person I was with. I guess the killer found someone else while we were running. So let's go back on here. try to get this done. Hopefully I'll start getting better at those skill checks and not messing them up again, like last time. But it's hard to know when the killer's around. Because they're a wraith and they go invisible. Just try to get this repaired. Don't know where the other person went. They could have helped me with this. We'd already be done. But oh well. I got it. Now I'll get all the skill checks. Well, someone else has been hit. That means they're not here, so I can guarantee this generator finished. Ooh, fuck. They're down. They're down way over there, so I'll just keep finishing this up real quick. Since the killer's on them. Can't be in two places at once. And there we go. That's all finished. So now they're on a hook. And I am going to try to help them, for sure. Don't know if the killer stayed or kept on going. Probably went invisible by him. Looks like they're pretty decently far, though. Oop. Shit, do you think he saw me? May have seen me. Or not. I know he was right over there, so we might see her. Oh, are they okay? Oh, let's go on. It's safe. Body block if we have to. Didn't even see him right there. Shit. Alright, here's the thing. Oh, I walked right into him. Aw, shit. No! Ah, couldn't crawl away. Alright, let's try to wiggle off this. Can't believe I walked right into his arms. Right into his loving embrace. Not quite as loving as I personally like, but loving nonetheless. Nope, that wasn't enough. I think he's got a perk to struggle off slowly. Or I'm bad, I'm not sure which. Maybe both? Neither? I don't know. He's chasing her immediately. Oh, you can come get me, maybe, but you're running right to each other, so it's kind of awkward. Oh, yep, you can get me. Thank you. Thank you, friend. No. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're both fucked. We were both on the hook. Shit. I'm fucked. I'm definitely fucked. Or not. Guess they went after the other person. Luckily for me. Shit. Oh fuck, you got her. Oh, she died immediately. Shit. That sucks. Can't hear the heartbeats over the music if he's around. He's got a perk I can get rid of. Get rid of this totem. This damn totem. Is that him over there? Did I see him? I may have seen him. Oh, he got rid of that. I don't know if he sees that totem being broken or not. We'll know if he comes over here. doesn't look like. Couldn't have gotten too far away. So we'll start this generator. Gotta get a vision of everything that could happen. Ooh, fuck. Ah, they're healing me. But he knows where we are. Yeah. Oh, yep, he saw me. Fuck. Yeah, I don't think I'm dead on this one, but it's definitely not good. Yeah, I tried to get off. Actually, no, I'm using excuse. I just messed that up. Awkward timing by everything. He put me down. I'm gonna wander over here. Gonna just recover. If I recover high enough, it'll be much quicker for them to just bring me up and revive me. I mean, right now he knows I'm crawling away somewhere, but he doesn't know where. He has no idea where I could have gone. Oh, he's such a researcher for me. Don't find me. I'm nowhere. Ah, oh, he found me. Shit. I was trying to hide in the bush. Dang. Oh, I'm so bad at these. Oh, shit. Well, let's run in here. There is no window there anymore. Can't I jump through that? Oh, shit, this is awkward. There's two of us. Oh, shit. Didn't know that was already down. He is gonna be right by me, and I've got no cover. I will just make this as awkward for you as possible. Staying around the rosy. Ah, oh, it didn't work. If he knew it, I was gonna try to spin him around that for a while. And now I've lost all my progress. Oh, we just need one more, but... Oh, that's it, but... I am here. I am here to stay. I will struggle, and hopefully, if he wants to check me again, then I will give them time to escape, but I don't think they're going to come for me. I would not blame them. I would not come for me either. The sounds of struggle of me mashing space to survive. Yeah, one person already escaped. And the other person's opening the other door. So yeah, I've just been left behind. Yeah, that was my own fault. I could have done this a lot better. Oh, are they actually going to try to run to me? You're not making it to me. Do not try. You are not making it to me. You are not going to make it to me. Yeah, they're running the other way. Let's just accept that fate. Well, we almost survived. It was a close one. Anyway, that has been Dead by Daylight from the survivor perspective. Next time, maybe we'll try to be a killer and see how that goes. Probably significantly worse. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. I've been Zordiak Zero, and I'll be seeing you next time.